He's doing a great job. So this will be his first, I assume, college look. So he had just been a baby last year. Doing a beautiful job on the heel and the leash.
So on ring one, we've got Jackson working on figure eight, being handled by Kaylee. She's a third year zoology student. Second year dog doing the college world dog show. Jackson, though, is 5 years old, okay, and it's his fifth time in the show. So he started right probably as a puppy, or close to it, with the college world dog show. So he's like a veteran at this, as you can see, as he stands there nice and quietly.
And Nancy got to practice on everybody else's dog, so she can do it perfectly with her dog.
Right.
She's doing a great job over there with Marvin, the Labrador Retriever. All right, so Marvin's going to do a sit-for exam, I believe, in ring two. So Nancy's going to set him up, then the judge is going to come over, just give him a little tap on the head, and pat down the back. See how he handles that.
Jackson now is going to do his free healing. So you may wonder what is that on Jackson's nose. It's not a muzzle. It's a what we call a head halter. And it's used to help control dogs walking. It's a very useful tool. But actually, he's doing so good here.
See how this goes. All right, we're going to see if Nancy can get Marvin to walk by these bowls of food like they're not even there. Walk by that pretty fancy little toy there and ignore it. It's a one-year-old puppy. Can he do it? Oh, very nice. Look at that. Looks like an old pro. Where's a fuzzy toy? It's a fuzzy toy. Oh, he thought about it, but then he decided, whoop, I'm a good boy, I am. Beautiful healing there with Marvin.
This is Jackson going to do his recall. He's going to sit there and wait. Judge your signal. And here he goes. And then it'll be a finish. And nicely done. Very nice recall and finish for Jackson. For his first trick. It's not an easy trick to touch. That's really well done. And now a spin. Here we go. Let's hear it for Jackson and Kaylee, who's finishing their first part of their exercises. Nicely done.
All right, Marvin's got some tricks too. He just did shake and pop. And I can also weave walk. Woohoo! With puppy enthusiasm.